them, would you please call and tell me, Colleen? I don't know if this is Colleen's car or not. I thought about sticking pervert stickers on the, underneath the, you know what I'm saying. I don't care if he's got a sticker, if he's, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, I do.
Thank you.
Jess, can you play a fiddle?
I don't feel real well, but I can play a fiddle.
I ain't no
as Jerry Razor might say, a fine rock band, I think. This is a little song written by P.F. Sloan and Steve Berry, known as the Fantastic Baggies. It's something called That's Cool, That's Trash. Could I have a D, Professor?
Well, there's gonna be a big party at my house.
Thank you, Bill. Helping him. Panto. Panto.
He might be back, folks.
He's our friend.
Might be.
He might.
We don't know.
Yeah, we just met this guy last night. He said he could do it.
He might be back. It might rain. You know, there's no sure things.
Thank you.
I've got most little men in trouble. Bear down his face was already stubble. Rolling from the law, he's going 99. I said, hey, mister, you're out of your mind. I have my hood so high. I never thought that. Save my soul, I have my hopes up high. I'll never burn the light. Forever one will cry and say goodbye. Don't have his hopes up high. Shift in, said I got my hopes up high. A little bugger eye. A little one-eye. Shift in, said I got my hopes up high. A little bugger eye. A little one-eye. My hopes up high. A little bugger eye.
One of the longtime hosts and backbones of the festival, Rosie Mendelson, is about to take the mic stand. His brother, Daryl Mendelson, on the drums. Elvis Mendelson on the drums. ComFest stalwarts for Yo these many years.
A little tune from Jailhouse Rock.
We'll be right back. so square.
Baby, I don't care. You don't like my vibration. Well, my baby, it's not happening. You just want to call for a snazzy dog. You just want to hold it. I'm just so square. Baby, I don't care.
Belong in the wasteland. Belong in the wasteland.
the mailbox.
Yeah, in from the Andes, and it ain't Andes, right?